This is a sad story. Behind me, you could see that 680 is back open. They closed the freeway here for about 90 minutes for the investigation and cleanup. Now, here is the result of that crash. You can check out the video. It happened at about 12:20 this morning. CHP said a black Dodge was heading northbound on 680 when the driver fell asleep at the wheel and rear-ended a white Toyota Corolla. That Corolla went forward and hit a gray Ford. Dodge ended up flipping over. Three people were taken to a local trauma center. An eight-year-old who was in the white Toyota died at the hospital. The CHP says drugs or alcohol do not appear to be a factor in this crash. No word yet on if the driver will face any charges.